one moment. It. Gotta do this without dying. The only problem with this is how RNG heavy this is. Are you going to get enough coins? Because you need upgrades. Or at least I do. Maybe somebody can do this without a flipping upgrade. Thank you, little, whatever you are. keep the star for now. I actually got 15 coins right off the bat. That's not a bad start. Until I have a stupid death. I'll have one. A lot of coins this run. It's gonna be sad when I die. I hardly ever get this many coins on the first run. I normally don't like to be inside a 5 coin. I need that. I mean, I hate to waste that power up, but a 5 coin? Yeah, I'm taking that. Another 5 coin? Oh, you almost got me. Yeah, there's a 1 coin, but I can't really get to it. Where the hell did I warp to? Not worth it. I hate it when the coin spawns right where the enemies spawn. It's a real gamble to go for those coins. I guess these are the last enemies. I'll take my time. Don't get killed for some stupid reason. 25 freaking coins? I can almost buy another weapon upgrade. Oh, it's... I'm gonna go with speed, because sometimes being able to walk faster is... better? There's a way you can stand where he can't shoot you, but you can shoot him. There it is. Not that I need the extra life, because I wish there was a way you could set it to give you money instead of an extra life. We're trying to do the achievement not die. I need more coins. Need those upgrades. Don't stick. That's the problem. Sometimes the control sticks, and he won't shoot the way I want him to. No, we won't get any coins. I see how this is. As that goes, we won't even get any upgrades. Well, I made a liar out of me and gave me another 5 coin. This is the most coins I've seen. Ever. I don't think I've ever gotten this many coins by now. 3 5-coins in one run? That never... I gotta save them. Because I don't know. Would I get... would I get 18 in one run? I'm gonna gamble. I'm gonna gamble it. That might have been a mistake. Use it. Got myself cornered. I didn't want to use that. That's a good power up that I had to kind of waste. I think I got another 5 coin, didn't I? Coins again. They didn't increase the coin drop rate. I mean, I know there has been an update, but the update I thought was just for more languages. I want to get that belt. Another 5 coin? I want it. I need it. That was gutsy. That was really probably not worth it. I'm not going for that coin. That's in danger zone. Another 5 coin. That's a lot of coins. It's probably all gonna come to a screeching halt when I die because I have no power-ups. I need power-ups. Come on, buddy. Gonna do that again. Fine. Just don't get shot. Oh, come on, hit him. No. Just take it slow. There's no way I'll get through this. This is where it all comes to a screeching halt. These mummies are overpowered. And I'm not getting any. This is when I don't want coins, really. Because I'm gonna get surrounded. Damn it! Fuck. So I needed that shotgun. I don't care, I'm seeing this through. Damn it. It's over. Son of a bitch. I'll never see a run like that again. I should just save for just bullet damage. I don't know how that would work out. I would have been able to afford all the bullet damage. Start over. I mean, I died. Thank you. Yeah, that time we didn't get hardly any, not as many coins. Not nearly as many coins. I can't speak English. Spots. Gonna be able to get that coin either. I wish coins wouldn't vanish. You didn't shoot the way I wanted you to. You shot down instead of diagonal. This is a bad run already. Hmm. I love when the coin spawns right there. Right next to the enemy spawn locations, yeah. So I'm gonna be able to survive that. Star run. There's a coin. Can I get to it? Now I can. Killing the enemies too soon. Get out here just in case you spawn coins. I don't know why I always grab those. But I do. Because I'm stupid. I need a lot of coins here. Way too many coins. Holy hell, I need all the coins. gotta just hope I get 15 coins. I need at least... I'm not gonna have enough. Even if I get one, it's all gonna be luck. I'll need power-ups galore. Choice. Well, there went some coins I couldn't get. That's always lovely. Like a waste. It's going to be hard to go for any coins here. Oh, you damn near got me. I have to go for the coins. I honest to goodness have to go for them. That, but you weren't shooting the right way. Don't grab the damn it! There was too many upgrades in a row. Alright, that works. We only have 28. Oh, I'm so screwed. Damn it. There's no way I can beat Zone 3, which is one weapon upgrade, unless I get a lot of power-ups. I mean, I'm gonna need power-ups. Stars. Tombstones. Rapid fire. I'm gonna need all of them. There's no way. It's gonna take, what, 3 or 4 shots to kill one mummy? It's gonna take 2 shots to kill those guys. all of a sudden he just didn't want to shoot. Didn't really want to clear the whole screen because they don't drop power-ups that way. I guess it gets rid of them. I shouldn't have bought the shoes. Now I don't have enough coins again. I'm dead. I shouldn't have bothered. Of course, I didn't think I was going to survive anyway. This is where I'm dead. There's just no way. Yeah, I was just screwed. Man. Like I said, too much RNG. Are you going to get coins or not? You almost should just start over if you don't get so many. Thank you. empty. Only 9 coins. Just isn't gonna cut it. Can't dare get that coin. A lot of times I just have to wait until they get a little bit closer. So if they do happen to drop something, I can get it. Now the problem with that is you can get overwhelmed. I might keep you there. You might. I'm not gonna be able to get that. Come on out one at a time. Come on, dudes. I mean, if you dropped a coin in there, I don't know if I'd be able to get it. Not a very good run. gotta give me 18 coins. Give me 9 coins, you can do it again. If I don't flip and die. Need to use my good power-ups, but... What choice do I have? I just didn't like the look of that. Don't like the look of this either. Now can I get power up or two for the next stage? There's a coin, but I don't know. Do I dare go for it? Yeah, we got enough for at least this. I do have a power up. Isn't a very ideal setup. Oh, I should be able to shoot you. Screw it. Just gonna keep doing this, huh? Gosh, I damn near screwed that up. Whoa. Okay, now he's getting serious. There, thank you. Zone 3 again. These mummies as you can, real quickly, or they overwhelm me. another 5 coin. Ugh. Whole bunch of 5 coins, but I don't dare go get them. Yes, just keep the power-ups coming. I might still be able to do this. I got enough, I can buy this. So that kinda helps. Now we got a star. Which is also a helpful power up. Basically, at this point, it's just try to get through. Don't really worry about taking chances. Just get through. So I can't buy any more power-ups. I can win this with this setup. Now you're not going to give me any power-ups. This one, they're going to be stingy. I shouldn't have gone for those. I really shouldn't have. Come on, I need something. Anything. Except maybe coffee. I'll take that. Ugh, that's not good. Oh, this is bad. I need some power-ups. Extremely. I need a shitload here. Some more. Yes. That helps. Come on. We need more. Oh. Oh man, it's not even close to being over. I need another power up. That'll work. I'll take it. Shoot the right way, please. Oh, I need some kind of power up though. Oh man, I didn't get any. Oh no. Well, here goes nothing. I'm not gonna be able to do this without a power up. Summoning guys. I'm gonna screw up. No. Fuck! Damn it. Damn it all to hell. Could I have just stood there and he would have just shot straight? Oh, that was the run. And I messed it up. Son of a bitch. I think if I would have just stood there, he'd have just kept shooting the same way. Thank you. Now they're being more generous on the coins this run, but I'll probably just end up dying. As usual. Don't put a coin there. I'm not going for it. Now, coin right there, yes. Thank you for being a decent warp. I won't take anything, because I might be able to get 6 coins in the next round. Oh, you actually did give me enough coins. You're not gonna shoot the right way, though. Thank you. the right way, please. I didn't want to do that, but I just felt like I was getting screwed. I think I wasted it. I panicked and used the power-up, and I probably shouldn't have. Stop shooting to the right when I'm not hitting the button. Come on, one more coin. Thank you. I was thinking of buying shoes, but I'll buy this. You know what, most of the time I don't like that, but for this stage, I'm gonna use it. No choice. He's all of a sudden crowding the hell out of me. I think I'm screwed. I don't think there's any way I'm getting through this.
Thank you.
this star very badly. So we're gonna have to use it. I need a lot of power-ups on this one. Not necessarily... I'm not going for coins. I'll grab at least one if I can. Just to have eight. That'll help. There's a belt, but I don't dare go get it. Grab it. The run. Yes! I did it! Give me that trophy. Fector's challenge! Thank you! I did it. It's done. I did it. I guess we'll try a very hard run just while I'm here. Oh, finally. I can't afford anything, girl. Didn't exactly get many coins, or I wasn't going for any. This stage is probably the hardest one. I didn't see that guy. I let him in, it was just kind of screwed. Good thing there's not an achievement for trying to beat very hard. Holy crap. You get really lucky and keep getting extra lives. Yeah, I'll buy a boot. What the hell? I'm not planning on beating very hard. I just want to see how far I can get. Then I'm going to end the stream. I love that these guys don't improve, but they don't drop you any extra lives either. Thank you. Oh, okay, and they're giving those other flying dudes. Girl, I can't afford anything. Why does this area seem easier than the other one? It sure feels like it. This might be the killing stage, though. So I don't have as much. I can't maneuver as easily on this stage. Now he used it. I don't know where some of these guys are going. There's no way. I'm gonna redeem that. Yeah, this is gonna be the stage that kills me, because there's not as much room to maneuver. That's it. I got one more life. You get a life at zero. It's over. Okay, whatever. We got the damn Fector's challenge completed. Good enough for me. In fact, is there any reason... Should I just finish the day... Maybe I'll sleep and save, just for good measure. We don't need to do anything today, screw that. Farm again another time. I want this to be saved. I need a break after that. Later.